Hi, my name is Kaushik. In this video, we are going to be looking at OpenTAP SDK examples, namely where to find it, how is it organized, and how to run and debug the examples. Let's get started. Let us look at where we can find the examples. The SDK examples are installed along with KS8400 Pathwave test automation software. It can be found by navigating to the installation directory, typically C program files, keysight, test automation, packages, SDK, examples. In this folder, there is a solution file called examples that we can open in Visual Studio. I've opened the solution file in Visual Studio. Let's take a look at how it's organized. The first project we are going to look at is plugin development. It contains various examples of instruments and duts, result listeners, and test steps. The plugin development GUI project contains examples on how to extend the test automation editor with your own menus and UI elements. The test plan execution folder contains two projects, build test plan and run test plan, which shows you how to call into OpenTAP using the C# API. You can use this when you are running OpenTAP from other C# based applications. Finally, there is another project called Example Plugin that contains a fully packaged OpenTAP plugin that you can use as a reference. Next, let's look at how to run and debug these examples. Let's say we want to debug a simple dut example. We can open the simple dut.cs file and keep a breakpoint. Now, we can hit the play button to launch the editor in debug mode. The editor is now in live debug mode. Let us add a dut by navigating to the dut section and adding a new simple dut. Once I add, the breakpoint is hit and I can inspect my variables. I can also step through the execution. This is how you can run and debug the examples provided by the OpenTAP SDK examples solution. So in this video, we saw where you can find the examples for the OpenTAP SDK. We also saw how the examples were organized, and finally, we took a look at how to run and debug those examples. Thank you for watching.